New this morning, the NYPD is warning about people stealing parts from scooters parked on the street, and surveillance video shows an example. Police are trying to identify this man seen stealing a battery from a Revel scooter on 9th Avenue in the Inwood section of Manhattan earlier this month. Officers say thieves are now targeting these scooters for their parts and asking anyone who sees someone tampering with a scooter to report it.